This is ADXsniper. I go for 35 enemies to kill level 7 or higher. I got already 10. The weapon I'm using at the moment is the MP5SD6 and this little Spetsnaz. Okay, let's have a go. Ah, it's a deathmatch, okay. Oh, the first one is always crucial. If you get the first one, you have a much better feeling. Well, came in the right moment. New game. New luck, new fun. So, what do we have here? Brickit player. Sargis, Sahir, Mati, Elite. Okay. Elite. Let's see what they can do. 1711. Mm-hmm. Already full house. That's the grenade. Ah, couldn't see him. He could not see me. Well, I wanted the head. That's why I aimed a bit higher and a bit longer. One more guy. So oh yeah, they should be straight there. So there should be somebody who saw me already. So should I be part of this party, no? No, I don't know. Ah. Well, but from the levels, as you see, they're not high level players. I mean, 10 plus. that I need for the contract. Yeah, low level players. So I can shoot them, but I don't get the thing done. So I should actually go for a double kill. But double kill in deathmatch, as you know, they don't stand close that often, like in team elimination. And that makes it not easier. Wait. Okay, what was that? She did not pay attention. Got any some bonus or something here? This is not the sniper, but... Now they're on the other side again. Wow. In my sight. So where are the players? And this guy again. I have the mistake that I'm running and not stopping, and that's brings my spreading. Makes a lot of spreading shots, not at the target. There's one guy on the very, very end. Yeah, you see, I hit the. Shift button. Seven, five, not that many. One guy from behind, maybe. So where are they? Well, that was weak from my side. Repeat! No. Yep, that was hit. I still have the feeling they have too few players here. Wow, one got 26. Nice. 16-7. Okay, let's vote for him. So, cool. Okay, we got something more here. Well, not. I don't know. I think his message was from the last video. So, nope. One skill point. We need one skill point. Yeah, that was cool. Yeah, that was correct. So, unlock the accuracy thing. And here we go. Next thing is the increased accuracy and walk, then 7 points accuracy, then increase aim to sight. I thought of going for 1.5 accuracy in sitting and 5 height points, but later on I have to go this way anyways. So that's why I go this way for now. For the contract, yeah, as you could see, there were no high level players, so this is for later. 3 double kills, it should actually be possible. Maybe I'll try it in the next video. Those are short videos for now. Thank you.